Here we go again. First, turn on your printer. Then set the bed to 90 degrees. Then put your spacebar on the bed and leave it there for about 10 minutes. Then put some keyboards on it. Make sure it's middle and make sure it's flat. And then you can set it back to zero. So when it's back to room temperature, you can take off the boards and be careful. And we'll see that it's flatter than before. And then it is much flatter. Goodbye.